against Tillman. Patient. No, but the follow jam for Josh Reeves.
Yeah, that's on Miles Bridges. Miles Bridges just forgot he was covering Josh Reeves. And Josh Reeves, he could have been on the opposite baseline, and he's still going to attack that offensive glass.
Bridges bodied by Reeves. Crowd wanted a call. Winston probing. Bridges on the attack. Goins inside. Won't go, but he's headed to the line.
Look, Penn State has gotten it going, and I think this is really attributed to the defensive end, although Tony Carson made a lot of tough shots. Josh Reeves, you've got to know where he's at. He's always going on to the offensive glass, and he knows where to find Mike Watkins. Mike Watkins knows what to do.